Risk factors associated with type 2 diabetes mellitus in men aged 55 years old in 2020 from the locality of the Laurel Field Section, Tamaya. Authors Pamela Citlali Alcántara Campos, Reyes González en materia y Selena Velázquez Salvador.
Resumen. Diabetes mellitus 2 in a disorder does it characteristic be high concentration on glucose. In the blood do the part that deficit in the production of action on insulin. We included various ring factory which have the probability on the loving pin. Diabetes mellitus 2 shows games and liver time. Although center ring factory should and family history and or age origin cartoon be shank to relate to the physical activity and with can we chance.
Introduction. Diabetes is a chronic disease that occurs when the pancreas does not produce enough insulin or when the body does not use the insulin if produces effectively. The effect of uncontrolled diabetes is hyperglycemia, increased blood sugar, a component of diabetes mellitus. 2 is the eating habits, lifestyle, complexion of the person, age that default due to the influence of both external and internal factors that are present to human beings.
Theoretical frameworks. Diabetes mellitus 2, according to the World Reference to bank the inability of the body to use insulin effectively, which is often a consequence of excess weight, lifestyle, the individual's environment, as well as cyclical inactivity. Official Mexican standard NAM 15 is day 2010. Objectives. General objectives to determine the main risk factors associated with diabetes mellitus 2 in men with between 45 and 55 years of age from El Laurel Field Section Temoya in the years 2020. Specific objectives to note the prevalence of men aged 45 to 55 years with diabetes mellitus 2 from El Laurel Field Section Temoya in 2020.
Method. The present study is a descriptive method since it allows us to present the information as it is present in a given time and space. The study was carried out in the community of El Laurel, which belongs to the municipality of Temoya, with which it will take place in a specific time that consists of January-December 2020. Our study group is made up of 30 male adults between 45 and 55 years old belonging to El Laurel Field Section Temoya.
Analysis and discussion of results. In 2016, the prevalence of diabetes was 9.24%, that is 2.2% relatives higher than in 2012. Currently in the country, there are just over 6.4 million people living with diagnosed diabetes, about 600 more than in 2012.
Conclusion. Were to suffer from the disorder can lead a relative long life because it is obvious that they have to undergo medical treatment and adopt new lifestyle having medical treatment.
Recommendations. It is important that professionals are constantly Updated last research of chronic diabetes mellitus today much learned the world in multi-professional terms and in the integration of different levels of care.